Hello, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to this match of Awesomenauts. I'm your host, Vector E47. Whatever you want to call me. I honestly don't know. Let's see, we got a Ksenia and a Squamps. So we have range. We have an assassin who likes to go in. Maybe I should take an X. or a Ulip, actually. Ooh, a Ulip would be great. Damn, I really have to play Ulip a lot because he's one of the more fun support characters in game. Like, next to X, I love X. Also Yuri as well, but Yuri is just... Alright, I guess we're going X the Interloper.
I'm not just in my element, I am my element.
I just started playing X recently. And if you heard like a fart noise, don't worry, it's just my chair. Yeah, it's a plastic chair. Alright? Leave me be. I ain't gonna buy gaming chairs, no. Let's see. Oh my god. A Dizzy, a Raiden, and a Genji. Let's check. Okay. So we know what's gonna happen. So Dizzy is actually gonna be a bit easy, I think.
Solution is not the solution, my friend.
You heard him. You heard the man. Okay, Ran is gonna be effed up because, you know. Oh, you don't, of course, because you didn't see the match. Jeez, okay. I really have that kill right there. Wait, what happened? First blood. Where's he?
I gotcha. Hook now.
There we go, that was one of the most beautiful swaps. I mean, it didn't matter actually, he was...
Oh, Ecosystem in
going
danger.
Going back.
Back to oneness. Ugh, need to wash my hands after this.
Indeed.
There are two sides to every psionic bomb.
Just keep railing heal, that's actually pretty good. Uh-oh. Oh my god, that was so close.
Did you know? Each teleport could power as early as they say. Sentient is the root of all evil today.
Yo, why'd you do that?
Right now.
Your turn is under attack.
Wow, we are really hanging by a thread right now.
I gotcha!
Honestly, I'm speechless at this.
Help! Become nature's shield. I should probably walk. I only buy organic.
An ally has been killed. Killing
true synergy.
Nice, nice, wow.
So sorry.
Light him up, boy.
You have killed an enemy. Wipe out.
Fire at will.
Stay behind me.
We're actually bringing this back, are we?
I return to my safe zone. Gemstone polish.
Bro, why?
Contemplate this on a tree of woe. Gaseous form. Make defense, not offense. So irresponsible.
I honestly can't believe we're doing this. So the reason I took a lifestyle in the first place is that I can stay in the game for a bit of time.
Yeah. wash my hands after this.
Damn, I'm focusing so hard right now. Sorry for the like lackluster. Wow, really? Damn. Okay, that was one great match, dude. Wow. Okay. Damn, I was focusing so hard. Sorry guys for the no commentary, but god damn, I absolutely loved that match. Now, why I loved that match was it wasn't a total Awesomenauts stomp, because most of Awesomenauts games could be very one-sided due to some certain matchups and, you know, matchmaking. It's just bad. I mean, it's a classic MOBA type thing. Except the balance issues. The balance issues are huge, humongous. Thanks me and a friend arguing. Communist skank? Wasn't that the same? Okay, anyway, that's another story. So this went so well, I gotta talk about this. Normally, Xs go this, damage over time, range, and not this, lifesteal. They don't go lifesteal. A lot of them go every time damage, and damage is insane, but especially in this case there weren't I gotta send him. Yeah, I'll send that later. Anyway, so what I want to talk about there was I went lifesteal to stay in the map longer. You see, they had so much burst, like this is dashes, this is clone, then Genji's AA, and Raylan's Rift and Snipe. And with that, like, I really just couldn't deal with that, so I had to pick Lifesteal. That was a good Lifesteal, man. I even took Genji's AA to the face near that base, and I didn't feel a lot of damage happening to me. so much sustained on Nyx. I love that match. I played it patiently, and I didn't think we could make it through because Bam was playing Ksenia, and Ksenia is a little situational, a lot situational in all honesty. But that worked out so well, I effed up the very first kill, but I made up in late game. Ah, that was so amazing. You know, stuff like that should be match of days. match of the day. But I've never been in the match of the day before, I think. I do have, what do I have to enable? Something on here, upload of online matches, but I don't know why. I really don't know why. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, because I know I did. I enjoyed twice because I won that. But even if we would have lost that, I would have enjoyed that anyway. So hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to see more, not just Awesome Knots, there will be more content, and by more content I mean roguelikes, stuff like Dead Cells, Enter the Gungeon. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna play that. So if you want those, make sure to subscribe, turn that little bell on for notifications, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.